Hello friends and welcome back to Relax Your Dog. Today we are going to see all about the desert hound Saluki. The glossy and elegant Saluki has hunted with manhood for thousands of years. Because the history of this ancient sighthound spreads back long before the invention of breed clubs and written breeding records, the breed's origin is disguised in mystery. Here are 10 interesting facts about the mysterious Saluki. So, without wasting any further moment, let's dive in. So, the first interesting fact about Saluki is, the Saluki is one of the oldest known breeds of dog. There is robust archaeological proof of the Saluki that dates back at least 5,000 years. Images of slender dogs with feathered ears, tails, and legs have been found on various artifacts in the Middle East, such as tomb paintings and mosaic sculptures. The second fact is, the Saluki is occasionally denoted to as the royal dog of Egypt. Egyptian nobility considered the breed to be a valuable and honored companion, and they were known to mummify the dogs in the fashion of the Egyptian pharaoh. The remains of dogs have been found in the tombs of the Upper Nile. The third fact is, Arab tribesmen extremely valued Salukis, and they were believed to be a gift from God and called Al-Hur, which means the noble. The tribesmen equal attention to the breeding of their Salukis as they did to their Arabian horses, prizing speed, endurances, and a keen hunting instincts. Salukis are still used for hunting today in the Middle East. The fourth interesting fact is, the Saluki is a member of the hound group and is known as sight hound. Sight hounds rely on their eyesight rather than their noses to find prey and then use their tremendous speed for the chase and capture. Because Salukis are too fast for humans to keep up with, they work alone. This has given them an independent personality. The fifth interesting fact is, the beauty and gentle presence of the Saluki contradict its stamina and strength. These dogs were bred to chase prey over long and difficult ground, so they are not as fragile as they look. Salukis can run 30 to 35 miles per hour, and some breeders say Salukis can run almost 50 miles per hour, which explains why Arab tribesmen use them for hunting gazelle. Henna or nut oil was applied to the dog's feet to harden them and prevent injuries. The sixth fact is, Salukis want to run at least once or twice a week. Simply walks nearby the blocks are not sufficient to satisfy their requirement. So a Saluki owner benefits from a very huge fenced yard or regular access to a similar area for exercising his dog. However, the fence need to be at least 5 feet high and preferably 6, because Salukis are phenomenal jumpers and can easily clear anything shorter. They will chase most small animals, sometimes catching and killing them. You can teach a Saluki respect in a controlled situation, but in an open field, especially if there's a squirrel inside, he may not return to you constantly when you call. Let's move to the next fact. So, on number 7, the coat of the Saluki is tiny, lenient, and silky, and can be either feathered or smooth. The feather diversity has feathering or longer hair on the ears, tail, and on the thin and backs of the legs, whereas the smooth does not. Both have hair feet, pads between their toes that allow them to run in deep sand. The coat sheds very little and only requires weekly brushing, twice weekly for the feathering. Salukis come in many color and patterns, including white, cream, fawn, golden, red, grizzle and tan, tricolor, and black and tan. The next fact is number 8. So, according to the breed standard, the Saluki's expression should be noble and mild, and their dark to hazel color eye should seem deep, truthful and far seeing. They are curious dog and their loyalty helps them become affectionately attached to their human family. Although they are dedicated to their owners, they are also liberated souls who can be aloof and cat-like. It's essential to stay patient and positive with your Saluki to maintain his interest and ensure training success. Proper socialization will help the sensitive hound develop confidence. The ninth fact is, although their desert history, Salukis adore living a life of luxury. Due to their absence of natural padding, they appreciate soft surface to lie on, such as the couch, an easy chair, or your bed. But don't forget that they are high-functioning athletes that advantage from a diversity of mentally and physically challenging activities. The best are lure coursing, agility, exhibition jumping, and fly ball. For example, Salukis can live 10 to 17 years if reserved, healthy, and in good shape. The last but not the least, 10th fact is these dogs had names that revealed their personality and good abilities. As valued family members, names were considered very essential. Occasionally, it took months to find just the right name for each dog. For example, Saluki's name involved Nimran, Panther, Sekar, Falcon, and Khatef, Snatcher, Latif, Friendly, Sogha, The Gift, Sharik, Partner, Shihab, Shooting Star, Shadir, Strong, Resha, Feathered.